Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and a very good evening to all of you, members of the award-winning Wigan Youth Jazz Up. It's our great pleasure to be here with you tonight in a beautiful city and playing at this amazing facility here. We've never this, and we've had a fantastic time here this afternoon. We started there with a piece of music called All the Things You Are, a very famous song from the Great American Songbook by Jerome Kern, and it featured on trumpet Jess Malone. And on tenor, Frederick Baldwin. And we're going to continue now with a bossa nova style arrangement, but of a very, very old jazz tune called Harlem Nocturne. And we're going to use this to feature our fantastic piano player, Owen Parr. Harlem Nocturne, arranged by Frank Mantouf. Thank you. Owen Carr, piano. Thank you very much. I should tell you that we are performing for you tonight as the last concert in our short tour to Spain. We are travelling with our friends, the Wigan Youth Symphony Orchestra, who are here watching us play tonight. Give us a shout, Wigan Youth Symphony Orchestra. There they are at the back. And they've done some amazing concerts all around your beautiful part of this amazing country, and we're proud to be finishing off the tour this evening. And we've been staying in Palencia and visiting lots of the other local towns and playing in some magnificent churches and other venues. You should be so proud to live in this amazing part of the world. We're certainly very proud to be here visiting it this week. And I should introduce you to a few members of the band who were featured during the course of that song. First of all, playing the drums in that song was our... We've got two fabulous drummers, and playing on that last song was Catherine Rhodes, ladies and gentlemen. And you also heard some fabulous high notes trumpet playing from Matthew Caswell, our lead trumpet player. And the trombones are the heart and soul of any big band, and they need a great leader. And we've got a fantastic up-and-coming young trombone player who's our lead trombone player. That's Looney Williams, ladies and gentlemen. About it. We're going to feature Jessica Malone here and Matthew on their trumpets, and we're going to play a beautiful arrangement by Alan Baylock of a tune that you will all know from The Wizard of Oz, Somewhere Over the Rainbow. And Jess Malone, our two fabulous trumpet players. Well, we've travelled all the way from a place called Wigan, which you've probably never heard of Wigan, but you will have heard of Liverpool. And Wigan is about 20 miles away from Liverpool. And as you'll know, the most famous thing ever to come out of Liverpool was a band called The Beatles. Have you ever heard of The Beatles from Liverpool? Yeah, well, we live near there. And we've got an arrangement for you for a big band, a very, very modern and up-to-date arrangement of a Beatles song composed by Lennon and McCartney. And it's there, it's an Out Mike Tomorrow arrangement of The Beatles' Lady Madonna. Such a good audience, and we're so delighted that so many of you have come to listen to the band play this evening. Thank you all so very, very much. We're going to slow things down a little bit now and feature our fantastic first alto player, Grace Butcher. And Grace is going to play a piece of music composed by somebody called, yeah, Grace. And Grace is going to play something by a composer called Pat Metheny, tremendous guitar player, a very, very famous band, playing his own unique style of music, and most of it is very highly rhythmical and Latin American based, but within his music there are some beautiful ballads that he's composed, and this one has been written for a big band to play by a great big band arranger called Bob Kerno, and it's simply called If I Could.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, playing a slow ballad like that is an incredibly difficult thing to do on any wind instrument. And we can only play that arrangement because we have Grace in the band. She's an incredibly talented young musician. What about another round of applause for Grace Butcher, first alto player. Come on, Grace. Well, we're going to change the style of music completely now. We'll play this one more piece before we have a short interval. And I think we're going to be allowed to taste some of the amazing wine from here. It's rather terrific. But before we do that... Oh. Okay. Short break is one which is a rock, funky piece all the way from the United States of America, and it's called Big Mouth, Boca Grande. I'm going to feature Oli and Joe. We'll be right back. and the fabulous guitar player, the Jug. Catherine Rhodes on the drums. that was a piece called This Could Be the Start of Something Big.
Thank you.
tenor saxophone. And that was a piece of music by Antonio Carlos Jobim, which translates as slightly out of tune. I'm sure many of you recognised it. We're going to continue now with another tune, which is going to feature Henry, our bass trombone player, and it's going to be called Making Whoopee.
Esto era una pieza por Jobim, el brasileño, y que tal vez estaba un poquito fuera de tono, pero lo habéis reconocido seguramente.
Thank you.
So this instrument is the bass trombone. Henry, hold your bass trombone up so everyone can look at it. It's beautiful, isn't it? And that instrument spends most of its time being very, very loud and aggressive. So it's beautiful to hear its softer sound, and Henry did a wonderful job. Another round of applause for Henry Kay, our bass trombone.
Normalmente el trombón es muy fuerte, muy casi agresivo, pero habéis oído otra cosa.
I'm just going to take this opportunity to introduce you to all the members of the band, because even though our soloists, you get to know their names because they play a certain role in our concerts, every player in the band has got their part to play in making the sound. So I'm going to tell them that I'm going to say that.
Os va a presentar a todos los miembros de la orquesta, y no solo a los virtuosos, porque es importante, porque son un cuerpo y de eso se trata.
And so the saxophone section, Will Mulhern on baritone, Charlotte Mulhern, tenor, James Barber, tenor, Grace Butcher, alto, Charlie Patton, alto, Levi Hyland, alto, and Freddie Audley, tenor. And the trombones, Henry Kay on bass trombone, Harry Butcher, bass trombone, Andre Epperson, bass trombone, our lead trombone player, Lee Williams, and returning to play with the band on this trip, Tom Peacock. And the trumpets from this end, Jess Malone, Matthew Caswell, Anthony Kalinowski, and they've been helped by one of our fantastic teachers, Alex Thomas. And the engine room of the band, over the reception, Ollie Morgan on drums, Catherine Rhodes, percussion and drums, Olivia Bashford, keyboards, Joe Bickman, guitar, and our fabulous piano player, Owen Parr. Oh. And, ladies and gentlemen, we are the only American big band in the world that has our very own bassoonist, Robert Morris on the bassoon.
La única orquesta de big band americana con un oboe.
Thank you.
the rest of the band, the Wigan Youth Jazz Orchestra. Well, we do have one more piece to play for you, and we'd just like to thank you for being such a fantastic audience this evening, ladies and gentlemen, and we've enjoyed so much coming and visiting this amazing place and playing our music to you, and thank you so much for being with us for this experience. We're just going to play one more, and then we're going to say goodnight. This is our version of Duke Ellington's It Don't Mean a Thing If It Ain't Got That Swing. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Muchas gracias. Buenas noches.